loosen the screw and remove the lid. Secure the SmartCom onto the wall adjacent to the control panel. Insert the black plug into the SmartCom. Connect the 4-wire connector to COM port 1 on the control panel. Connect the 2-wire connector to COM port 2 on the control panel. The SmartCom is powered through the control panel COM ports. Enter the engineer's code. Press 7. Press yes or tick. Press 8. Press yes or tick. Press yes or tick. Press no or cross. Scroll up to select SmartCom. Press yes or tick. Press yes or tick. Press no or cross. Press 4 to select COM IP. Press yes or tick. Press menu and menu again. A UDL password must be programmed into the panel in order to connect with the app. Continue by following these steps. Press yes. Press 5. Press yes. Press 4. Press no or cross. Enter UDL password and press yes or tick. Press yes or tick. Press menu. And menu again. To configure the panel for Texecom Connect, follow these steps. Press yes or tick. Press 3. Press yes or tick. Press no or cross. Press 7. Press yes or tick. Press menu. To enable the Texecom Connect app, press yes or tick. Press 4 and press yes or tick. The system will now generate an app code that will be inputted into your new app.